All right, so most of our modern generators are going to have an electromagnetic rotor that's going to rotate around and a stator armature with coils around it that that voltage is going to be induced on. Oh, and here we have a cutaway of our generator, or one of our generators. So we can see we have the rotor in here, the main rotor, the main coils around the side. And here we'll have our exciter, which we'll get to. So here's how it all works from the side. Again, we can see we have our PMG, our exciter, and our main field. So as our generator rotates, that PMG is going to kind of kick things off. And it's called PMG because it has permanent magnets in it, so we don't need current flowing through them. That's going to produce power through our PM stator and power the voltage regulator. That voltage regulator is going to supply power to the exciter field stator, which is going to induce power into our exciter armature rotor. That power is then going to be rectified into DC because we want that current flowing in one direction around our magnet, our electromagnet, to create a constant field. And then we're rotating that constant field to create our alternating current. And then that that field is going to rotate inside of our armature and create that current, which is our main power going out. And then that's going to be sensed by the voltage regulator, which is going to then determine whether we need more or less current going into the exciter to increase or decrease to get our voltage to the level that we want it.